Good morning, students of standard 5th. As we have started our assignment, today we are going to do question 1b. Write opposites. Hard, soft, bare, unbare, sit, stand, silence, noise, up, down, clear, unclear, low, high, many, few, believe, unbelieve, shaved, unshaved, perfect, imperfect, satisfy, unsatisfy, polite, impolite, respect, disrespect, pure, impure, expected, unexpected, obedient, disobedient, lend, borrow, nobody, somebody, slow, fast, back, front, tall, short, below, above, go, come, crowd, uncrowd. These are the opposite. After that, you have to write down, fill in the blanks. Fill in the blanks. Okay, so you have to write down fill in the blanks from page number 74, 96, 110, 111 and 125. After that, you have to write down true and false of page 73, 79, 84, 92, 96, 97, 104, 111 and 125. So, both these things and opposites you have to write down in your assignment book and learn it. Thank you.